Chapter 43. I knock softly on Hammy's cage, but he's curled into a ball under his wood shavings. His whiskers twitch in his sleep, and he's so cute that even though I need company, I don't wake him. I grab a piece of paper and a pen. Dear Mom, I really wish you'd come home soon. It's nice here now. Dad's playing his guitar all the time. I'm doing great in school, and things are really calm and peaceful. Even Lindsay says she misses you a lot. Think you'd be happier now. Love, David. I read my lies, crumple the paper, and toss it into the trash can. Online, I've got hundreds of new views on my videos and dozens of nice comments, which is really great, except that the people who really matter to me are not talking to me or are yelling at me because they're mad. And all the funny videos in the world can't change that.